long before traditional soap operas appeared in the U.S. Telenovelas had already become the mainstay of Spanish language TV. Today, NBC Universal's Telemundo is a powerhouse in the genre, producing thousands of hours of these emotionally charged, addicting primetime programs. So, what makes a telenovela a hit? Look no further than Telemundo's upcoming blockbuster, Más Sabe el Diablo.
Más Sabe el Diablo.
Precious.
Angel doesn't want to be a thief, but life circumstances, well...
Loosely translated as The Devil Knows Best, Más Sabe is a story of family, passion, crime, love and loss. And a steamy May-December romance thrown in for good measure.
No, ¿qué nos pasa? Esto no puede ser. Tú sabes que no puede ser.
Ángel Salvador never met his dad as he grew up on the streets of a big city.
¿Qué estás viendo? ¿Quién es este tipo?
His teenage mom and his heart of gold weren't strong enough to keep him out of trouble.
Ahorita, ¿no?
Desperate and without the guidance of a father, Ángel turns to a life of crime and picks up a new nickname in the process. Diablo. Devil. On the other side of town...
Los quiero a todos vivos. Vivos.
Martin Acero is a successful and respected businessman. The public persona he's created for himself masks a man obsessed with power and driven by true evil.
Martin Acero doesn't play around. He knows what he wants. He wants power and money.
From the outside, he and Ángel could not be further apart.
Nunca sabrás que ese hombre es tu padre.
But this is a telenovela, so hold on and get ready.
Manuela hopes to get Angel off the street, and in that journey, she ends up falling in love with him.
Meet Martín's fiancé, Manuela.
Martín doesn't love Manuela. To him, she's a business deal between two very powerful families.
No piensas robar más, ¿verdad?
And here is where things get really good. Problem is, Martin is not the kind of guy who likes to share.
Manuela!
Martito!
Manuela has to overcome many obstacles.
El Diablo knows poverty inside out. I mean, he grew up in the toughest parts of New York, and the only way to survive that is to grow very thick skin.
Telemundo has an amazing story in its hands, and it's an honor to be part of it.
Más Sabe el Diablo, premiering May 25th, Monday through Friday at 8, 7 Central on Telemundo.
Más Sabe el Diablo, only on Telemundo.
Closed captioned on CC3.
Only on Telemundo.
You can't miss it.